when I hear Jerry Holland's name, I think of an excellent fiddler or violin player, and I think he's one of the best players today. And through the years, I've known Jerry and made a few trips to the States and other places, and I found Jerry to be a very friendly man, very kind to me on our travels.